What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to unfreeze your iPhone when it's frozen. It could happen while you are using an app, trying to close a pop-up, restarting or updating your iPhone. The scroll or swipe stops working at these moments. But don't worry, here are some troubleshooting solutions that have been proven to work. First, let's try force closing the frozen app if you can still swipe up. Then try opening it again. If this doesn't work, here is how to force restart your iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Release it when the Apple logo shows up. Then you can test if the app starts acting normal again. If you have difficulty restarting your iPhone, you can let Reboot do it for you on a computer. Click the Enter Recovery Mode button. In seconds, your iPhone will be in recovery mode automatically. Now what we are going to do is click on the Exit Recovery Mode button. And here we go. We have restarted this iPhone successfully without using any physical buttons. Now you can try using the apps from scratch. If you still need help, consider going a step further, taking advantage of the system repair feature Reboot Pro. The standard repair can fix most of the iOS issues without any data loss, while the deep repair focuses on the much trickier problems. Let's give the standard repair a shot. Download the firmware to any location you like, and then you can start the repair. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Well done. Now you can check if your iPhone is working properly again. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.